And finally, Iraqi archaeological authorities have restarted a renovation project at the ancient city of Hatra following destruction at the site caused by Islamic State militants. Officials say nearly 15% of the site was destroyed by IS. Hatra is a UNESCO World Heritage Site and among many sites destroyed by the Islamic State when it ruled parts of Iraq and Syria. It contains some of the richest archaeological treasures on the planet.